Brooke Shields is quite literally an Iron Woman. I have a lot of metal in my body since the accident, the suddenly Susan star explained to Page Six at the Andy Warhol Diaries premiere on why she's had to mix up her workouts. In January 2021, the actress, 56, broke her femur after tumbling off a balance board during a workout in a New York gym. She immediately underwent surgery to insert two metal rods, one from the top of my hip down, and another across into the hip socket. Unfortunately, Shields was forced to endure a second surgery when the broken portion of her femur popped out, adding five rods and a metal plate to anchor it all in place. The lipstick jungle star has had to change my whole outlook and approach to working out, but sagely notes that you just gotta go with what you have. Shields, who grew up in New York and has been famous since she was a preteen, remembered Warhol fondly. "For some reason I just always made him giggle," she said. "I just bounded around him like a golden retriever puppy and he just thought it was funny. He would always say, 'Oh Brooke,' and laugh and take pictures. I don't know, I never wanted anything from him, so it was just very sweet." The former Calvin Klein model is appreciative that she got to spend time with the iconic artist. "It's all amazing, and the fact that I'm still here is amazing," she enthused. "It's such a beautiful thing to be able to look back at all these decades. It's all amazing. I think when I was in the middle of it, I still thought it was amazing. I enjoyed it. I knew what a beautiful person he was. He was part of the zeitgeist that I was in, he was really warm to me." The Warhol Diaries will be released on Netflix, March 9.